So I'm going to walk you through a few easy steps to check your belt tension and make sure that you're getting the most out of your snowmobile's performance. And it all starts with the clutches. That's basically the heart of the machine. So you want to make sure that your belt tension is correct. If it's too loose, then it'll create more heat and get more belt slip, which will, you'll lose RPMs and it'll decrease the life of your belt. So you want to make sure it's not too loose, and if it's too tight, it'll have the same effects in a sense, and you'll hear it squeaking at idle, and it'll kind of drag your sled forward. So what I look for, I'll grab it and I'll spin it. And right now it's actually not too bad. If you can spin it through the sheaves like this, then it's usually pretty close. But I might want to tighten it up just a hair, so I'll take the Ski-Doo clutch tool. I'll loosen this just a little bit to where you can see that the clamp comes out. Then I'll grab the spanner wrench. And just hook it on here. And turn it. To turn it in, you're gonna make the sheaves looser, so that'll make the belt drop. And then if you turn it out, then you can just take the belt and roll it through the clutch. And I like to look at the ribs right here, the U marks, and if they're just above the top of the sheave, but you can still move the belt, then I'm pretty happy with that. See, it's a little bit taller, but you can still move it. It's still free. And then you just snug this nut and bolt back up. And that's it.